Welcome to Red Palations. I want to talk about being the best version of yourself. I'm talking about eating healthy, having good habits, and having positive self-talk. Some of us go through life not becoming who we truly can be because we are afraid to be our best version. Only we know what we can do to make things right and actually be successful in our lives. The problem is most of us won't take the time to be truthful with the only person you have to look in the mirror. Take a look at everything you have going on for yourself and take notes of what you can let go of. Take notes of all the things you can get rid of in your life in order to go to the next level. Who said that it would be easy? Finding the truth within yourself is one of the hardest things you will ever have to do. If you need to stop drinking, put the bottle down. If smoking weed makes you lazy, put down the blunt. Are you willing to say you are willing to give up success just because you want to get drunk every day? When you ask yourself a question like this, you see if you truly are the man you say you are. Thanks for listening. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us at Red Palations on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. If you have a business and need a business loan, contact Hodler Capital Group, hodlercapitalgroup.com. Apply today. You owe it to yourself to get the funding you need for your business.